We're just interviewing about the hat trick. So David, you know, we think there's something more to the hat trick than just the fact he's done 3 sets of 20. I mean, so what do you reckon? What do you think that hat trick means when it refers to David Corbett?
There's got to be something with three involved. I need to think about it. I need to stop here.